If you could fight on the undercard, who would you want to fight?
This ain't about me, Ellie.
There's nobody you want to fight next?
You know what? I don't know. My list is extremely short. It's Manny Pacquiao and it's Errol Spence. Until I'm told I'm not getting any of those guys, that's all I'm training for.
I'll refrain.
How about Mark Regal? Who would you fight on the undercard?
What reporter would you fight?
Love fighting in the press box.
Sean, can you tell us about how Terrence Crawford did in his last fight? He got dropped, and how do you assess his performance?
That boy had my stomach hurt. He had my stomach hurt, and I don't remember what round it was that he got dropped in, but he had my stomach hurt, and I'm like, boy, you can't lose this fight to this dude. But
why, you won't fight him?
We'll see.
A few more questions, please.
Two or three rounds in, I'm saying you need this. You need to go southpaw. You need to, you know, turn southpaw and see where that gets you. At least see where it gets you. And I think up until he turned southpaw, he was really having some trouble. He turned southpaw and he figured it out. And it seemed like night and day when he hurt that kid and then put him out. It was night and day.
Can you elaborate on what you said that he can't lose to this type of guy?
A guy that you haven't heard of, you don't know much about. When you're in a close fight, it should be against a guy who's on your level, a guy who is a world champion.
Kavalauskas ain't a bum, and I think that.
No, he's not a bum. He showed us a lot.
One of the things, it was a great night for him. One of the things Crawford showed you again is how adaptive he is, and also, you know, how much hard he got.
But why did it take him so long to turn himself?
Why didn't his
corner tell him to turn south?
Maybe to try something new.
Maybe why did it take him so long to show the difference in class as well?
Do you think sometimes it's the level of competition that that fighter, I can build myself up to fight that fighter? But if I'm fighting
for sure,
I'm raising my game.
For sure.
How many times have we seen that? Exactly. How many times have we seen guys raise their game?